So well. Let's do a fair. I don't know how this is gonna go, but this is what a shopping haul of what I just got for my family and I. Because like my husband and I have our own little budgets and then like family budgets and stuff like that. This is gonna be rambling whisper, just kind of just fast aggressive. And if you hear my son in the background, my husband, I'm sorry, but like maybe it'd be a cute aesthetic. And Miss Rachel is also on the background as well. And I need to hurry up and get this stuff in the refrigerator. I am. Let's see what other sounds can I make. I'm so sorry, I've got the real nails. Yeah, because I just got back and just had a little bit of mama time, just a little bit of, you know, trying to just walk a little bit, because that's, you know, the best I could do lately was just to go out and do a little bit of shopping. And, yeah, just not really wanting to, like, shop so much, but just get out of the house. I just need to move my legs, you know. So, yeah, I am dressed as Mrs. Pumpkin. I know it's giving Halloween vibes. I wish it was a pumpkin giving more fall vibes, but I mean for it to give auto vibes. I'm really loving how I did this right here, actually. It's black and orange inspired. Dillard's used to sell these years and years ago. I have three wordy bracelets. So yeah. Okay, so this is shopping haul from Target, Walmart, and Walgreens. So it feels so good to be back. It's just TikTok has been feeling really toxic lately, and I just wanted to come over here, and I missed you guys. I'm so sorry I'm not posting very much. Life is super busy. Okay, so for me, I feel like there's so much to talk about. I'm gonna try and remember everything. I got me some more of my beloved coffee. It's all time I've gotten to like have my daily dose of Jolene. You know, the opposite of Joe. Okay, there's like a little moth in here. I'm sorry about that. It's still the best if it's cold or hot. And it's instant, it's ready to go. I really wish that Stalk or Stoke would sponsor me. Stalk, if you, however you say it. If you see this, please sponsor me. I would love you forever. I literally am like addicted to your coffee. She just glanced at it and then just like okayed and approved it. And I'm like, you know, people could literally lose. don't know what's wrong with it. And it seems like it's an annual, like, fall time pain. He just swells, so I took some Benadryl today. And it doesn't seem to be helping. I don't know what's wrong, but I remember it happening in the past few years. And it eventually goes away, and I don't remember how long it lasts. But I'm like, so it's just, I can't tell this one. I'm sorry. Like how amazingly This is 15 ounces, and I think the medium I always get is 16 ounces. It's probably actually 15 by now because you know how our economy sucks. Yeah. Inflation is insane. There's Maverick top in there. But these are so good. I don't drink these all the time, and I never drink them. But I'm like, you know what? I'm done with Starbucks. I cannot afford them. It's criminal, the prices that they are charging, and their stuff is not even that good unless it's a chai tea or the mocha frappuccino. Literally, that's it. Or some of the refreshers, which I rarely get. I'm just like, you know, I'm so done. I don't have that kind of money. So this I got. So adorable. They are so, like, Maverick is doing really well with their holiday shelf. Like, sometimes he'll try and touch the lights or something, but we're like, no, you can't do that, and come over here, please. And he listens pretty well, but at the same time, he's like getting to this phase where, you know, he's like starting to, I feel like the onset of the challenging tears. I mean, he's only, you know, a year and 4 months in, but he's doing pretty good overall. The nights have been rough lately in the days because of his teething and stuff, and so I'm back to sleeping in his bedroom. Other stuff, but that's all for now.